This message is transmitted at the request of the United States Office of Civil Defense.